Hey, it's Teacher Appreciation Week.
Be sure to thank your teachers. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Da, 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 da. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's lunch menu is
chicken nuggets with homemade hot roll,
fruity yogurt parfait,
turkey and cheese deli,
cheese and mashed potatoes,
superhero spinach,
seasonal fresh fruit,
chilled fruit, and all that milk variety.
Go.
Tomorrow's dress-up day is the 90s. You better be dressed up.
Go.
If you still have any library books out or owe money, you may not be able to receive your yearbook
or be allowed to attend the power play if you do not return the book or pay for it.
Action!
May 8th will be Future Tiger Night at Truman. If you know of anyone attending Truman next year, invite them
to come to our school, meet our teachers, and learn about our school. So, May 12th is our 8th grade celebration.
And there are 9.5 days of school left.
Woo!
Yeah.
Hey, Truman Middle School, this is Miss Sollers coming at you. I have a message for anyone interested in high school theater or anyone who's been in theater club here at Truman. This Thursday, from 3 to 4 in our library, the Central Drama team is coming over with our own boy, Carlos, and we're going to do a little drama interactive workshop. So if you're interested, show up in the library at 3. For those of you who are in orchestra or choir, you'll be out of here in plenty of time to make your concert. So 3 to 4 this Thursday in Truman Library. See you there.
Talent show auditions will be held Tuesday, May 9th from 3 to 5 p.m. Sign up outside the music room. Monday, May 15th will be the performance.
Bye, Truman. We're leaving.